All right, so the next movement is going to be the split squat. Very simple movement. Just you need to find where you need to be first. It's kind of hard where your lead foot should be. So just find that first. The key execution point here is going to be drive that knee forward, track the knee forward, and then just extend it back. Very simple movement. So grab the dumbbells and we'll get after it.